Using the word retarded in a negative context can be hurtful and disrespectful to individuals with intellectual disabilities. It perpetuates stereotypes and can contribute to the stigmatization of those individuals. It is important to use language that is inclusive and respectful to all people. By choosing not to use this word, we can create a more inclusive and empathetic environment for everyone.